Everyone in, I remember everyone in Africa loves this. Well, I mean, everyone loves it all around the world. Watermelon! I haven't had it in a long time. I was in Croatia, but I never had watermelon. I was in Croatia. Croatia has like the best watermelon, and I didn't buy anything there. That's nuts, my nuts. Anyways, I'm ready to eat. Also, I forgot my silverware, which is funny because it's not actually silverware. It's just it's woodenware. Someone's backpack is here. Look at the food. That's the lasagna. Worst time ever to not have silverware. I'll put it there. Ah! This better not get on my shirt. That's what your mom said, by the way. If you don't get it, you don't get it. If you don't get it, you don't get it. Damn, nice back, bro. Broski. I did not just woke up. You're the one who woke up, idiota. Speak for yourself, projection. You're a projector. Projection. Projection. What's another word for projection? Projector! Ah! It's very hot. That's also what your mom said. It's hot and sticky. I've seen a lot of my ears. You busted my eardrums. Fuck you. My fucking ear pods are connected. I've seen a lot of Indian cuisines being eaten like this. But do not fear. This is very, what is it called? It's actually very clean. Humans have always been eating with their fingers. My fingers are turning numb. I just wish I didn't make two of these.
Look at it. I'm very hyped up to work out, actually. I think I really needed a rest day yesterday. I really took my time to do absolutely nothing.
Okay. Jeremy, zoom in.
Oh no, there's a hair. Why is there a hair in here? What a hairy situation. You get it? I'll just eat around it. Who's Harry? I don't even know him. Just don't get on my shirt. This is my favorite shirt. I hope that's my hair. Does it even matter though? Nope. You see it? That's hair. Oops. It's not easy being cheesy. You get it. It's an inside joke again. Cheesy because the lasagna is cheesy. You'll get it someday. Ah! There's a bunch of glue residue on the side because you have to use glue to put the lid on. Wait, what was the minus euro? I don't get it. I'll try to make this easy. Inefficient for you. I'm gonna try to eat it like a hamburger. Should be easier like that. Listen to the professional. You cut it from the side like this, right? You loosen it from the edges like this. Bada bing, bada boom. And then you just scoop it out. Just like the Indians do with their food, right? Don't be ableist. If you shame me for this, then you're shaming and you're being culturally sensitive. And then you need to do that. Ah, it's so hot. What is this white stuff? So much white stuff. I can't believe this is cheese. You won't believe it's cheese. No, I think this is working. Eat it like a hamburger. Have you ever eaten lasagna like a hamburger? It works. When it works. And when it works, it works. The burrito lasagna. I'm looking at myself in the mirror. I don't know if I should be disappointed or proud.
Oh. That was hard.
That's what she said. There's a little bit more. No! It was going so well.
I didn't wash my hands.
I should have washed my hands before doing this. No. Damn, that's actually convenient. I might actually start eating like the Indians do. Or should I say in India? Wait, that's the same thing. Yeah, exactly. I should start eating like the Indians. It's very efficient. Oh, you! But I have a bunch of weird white sauce on my.